Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to customize view chart axis labels with options like smart axis labels, multi-level labels, axis label position, and more. Let me proceed to customize the chart axis label. First, I open an existing view application where I have already added a simple view chart with basic properties. Here, I have defined a column series chart and bound food consumption statistics data to it. I have imported the chart plugin from the Syncfusion EJ2 ViewCharts package and registered it globally inside the API view.use to register all child directives globally. If you would like to know how to create a view app and add Syncfusion components to it, click the video link in the card above. You can also find a reference link in the description below. I save the application and run it with the command npm run serve. You can see the view column chart here. Look at the x-axis labels are trimmed due to long text values. To arrange the labels intelligently, I define the label intersect action property within this chart primary x-axis section. This property accepts these options: hide, rotate 45, rotate 90, and so on. I plan to rotate the axis label by 90 degrees, so I set the label intersect action property value to rotate 90. As you can see, the column series chart's x-axis labels are rotated 90 degrees. Next, I will explain how to enhance the appearance of the axis labels. I want to set a custom color and font weight for the y-axis labels, so I define the label style property and add color and font weight properties with appropriate values. Along with this, I plan to customize axis titles, so let me add title style property and define color and font weight with appropriate values. Look at the chart output, which shows y-axis labels in a different color and appear in a bold style. Also, x-axis and y-axis titles are shown in defined color. Next, I will show you how to break the x-axis label pineapple into multiple lines. To break the text, I need to define the break tag between the text like this. See the output now, the x-axis label pineapple is broken and displayed in two lines. Here, the x-axis labels are placed outside the axis line. Next, I will show you how to place the labels inside the axis line. I will go back and remove the break tag to continue with other customizations. To display them inside the axis line, set the label position property to inside. I also set a custom color and size for the x-axis. Look at the chart output now. The x-axis labels are placed inside the axis lines with a custom color. Next, I will show how to trim axis labels width. By default, the axis label width will be 34. I will change the axis label's position back to outside and remove the label intersect action property to continue with other options. To change the width, I need to add the enable trim option to true and define the maximum label width with a custom value. Now, the chart output displays trimmed x-axis labels with the custom width. Finally, I will show you how to categorize x-axis labels in a group. To do so, I need to add multiple levels in the x-axis and configure options like categories, overflow, alignment, text style, and border based on the requirements. To add multi-level labels, first let me import multi-level labels module from Syncfusion EJ2 view charts package and inject it in the provide option. Then, I will define the multi-level labels property and add a categories property to display two labels, vegetables and fruits. For this category, I will set appropriate start, end, and text values. And in another category, I am going to add four labels, so let me define the properties start, end, and text with appropriate values. Next, I will show you how to customize multi-level labels. To customize the label font color, define the text style property and set a custom color and font weight. Then, to set a custom border for the newly added categories, I will define the border property and set the border type, color, and width with appropriate values. Look at the chart output. Here, I have categorized the second level of axis labels and displayed the text in season for the x-axis values that range between -0.5 to 5.5. Out of season 4 values between 5.5 and 10.5, in season for the range 10.5 to 16.5, and out of season for the value 16.5 to 21.5. The next level of labels is categorized to display two values, namely vegetables and fruits ranging from minus 0.5 to 10.5 and 10.5 to 21.5 respectively. Also, the multi-level axis labels are displayed with a custom border and text style. Okay, let me summarize what we covered. We saw how to customize the chart axis labels with built-in options like smart axis labels and multi-level labels. We saw how to trim the axis label width and break the axis labels into multiple lines, as well as how to position the axis labels. If you would like to see a working example from this video, you can download one from the GitHub link shared in the description below. I have also included a link where you can check if you qualify for our community license, which gives you a free license key for our entire Vue component suite. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.